Hi, so my name's Jamie and I'm one of the tutors on the laser tag course. This course is quite a nice mixture of a little bit of making and a little bit of electronics. So we kind of have those two sides of the course. Half the course, the students will take a circuit board, starts off looking like this with nothing on it, and they'll solder on a load of components so that it looks like this and is ready to go into their laser gun. They start with a block that looks like this, so bare with nothing on it, and they'll create a design. Cut it out and they can paint it and model it how they like, and so this is one of the examples we've got, we made earlier. Then they'll take their completed circuit board, put it in a case which sits up here, and put some other parts on it to complete their laser gun. Each student takes away two of these guns with them, which can work so they can fight a friend. If there's more guns, they can also use an access point and an app that we've written for phones to control them.